And now to developing news in Philadelphia, where a gunman accused of shooting at six police officers is now in police custody. Officers say the man barricaded himself inside of a home for hours in a standoff with police. Area businesses and homes were all on lockdown. Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Eva Zamaris has a closer look at how all of this unfolded. Eva?
Good morning to you, Kara. After an hours-long standoff, police say the suspect surrendered around midnight. And those six police officers who were shot have all been released from the hospital. Philadelphia police were serving a drug warrant at a home in the northern part of the city yesterday afternoon. Officials say that operation went awry almost immediately. Police say the suspect fired multiple rounds at officers, and officers did return fire. Many managed to escape through windows and doors, but two officers and three other people were trapped inside that house for hours until the SWAT team could free them. But that standoff continued, and the area remained on lockdown. Police say they were trying to communicate with the shooter, who had barricaded himself inside and was firing multiple rounds out his window. He later surrendered, as I mentioned, around midnight.
It's nothing short of a miracle that we don't have multiple officers killed today.
Now, we also know another police officer was hurt in a car crash related to that standoff and was taken to the hospital. But again, all six police officers who were shot have been released from area hospitals. And coming up in our next half hour, we spoke with our Eyewitness News law enforcement analyst about what unfolded in Philadelphia yesterday, what he has to say coming up. Eva Zamaris, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.